Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Friends, if you're not subscribed my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to get glass-like transparent taskbar in your Windows 11 operating system. So by default, Windows 11 supports transparency effects and you can configure them using Settings app. When you open Settings app and go to Personalization and then Colors, you will find transparency effect settings here. And when it is on, you can see some transparency effects on taskbar and other elements of the operating system. You can turn on or off this option. When you turn off this option, you will see some solid accent color available on taskbar and other UI elements. In case if you want a glass-like transparent taskbar in your Windows 11, here is how you can get it. Since this is not possible natively in Windows 11, so you have to install an app that can do this for you. So simply open the Microsoft Store app on your Windows 11 and search for TranslucentTB. You can also follow the app link mentioned in the video description. Once you land to the app page in the Microsoft Store, you can click on Install button. Since this app is a free app, you can easily install it by signing into your Microsoft account. This is a lightweight app and you can easily install it within few moments. Once the app is installed on your system, hit the open button here. And as soon as you open this app, you can see that the taskbar is now totally transparent and it is now clear opaque. You can click on the continue button for the app page that appears next. Now we will minimize the Microsoft Store app. And here you can see that the taskbar is now totally transparent and this is actually glass-like transparency on the taskbar. If you open Start menu, it is appearing as usual. There is no problem with that. If you move the notification area icons to Overflow menu, they are moved to solid accent color, while the taskbar is still robust and glass-like. In case if you sign out and sign in back, the taskbar retains its transparency effects. And I will illustrate you that here. So I have just signed out of my account and then I will sign in back quickly. Once I log in back, you can see that the shell is now being loaded. And once this shell is loaded for the File Explorer or the Windows Explorer process, you can see that the taskbar is now again transparent because the app is now loaded. This app has many options to configure. Like you can open it at boot. There are some advanced options like return to default settings, disable saving settings, hide tray icon, reset dynamic state. So this is how you can get glass-like transparent taskbar in your Windows 11. Kindly note that use of this third-party application is completely at your own risk. However, if you are using it for regular usage, make sure you create a system restore point before installing it. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.